Welcome back. We'll cast your mind back to 1987 when a young woman called Tiffany released a song that fast became a teen anthem right around the world. Here it is.
Selling millions of records and being loved Australia-wide, Tiffany has never been down under until now. Of course, one of her first stops is to perform for us here on The Morning Show with a special arrangement of her worldwide smash hit, I Think We're Alone Now. Here's Tiffany.
Two shows left there in Brizzy and on the Gold Coast. For all ticket information, just head across to the Morning Show website. Hey!
Hi!
That takes me back. My sister Stacey and I in our bedroom. I know all the words to that song.
Oh, thank you.
I love it. What took you so long to come
I know. In? What took me so long? It won't happen again. I promise. I'm coming right back at the first of the year. So I'm so excited.
Wow.
And new album pieces in me. So check it out, tiffanytunes.com, everybody. I'll be coming back with new music and still rocking retro.
That took me so far back to standing outside Kyle Miley's bedroom window watching her and her sister sing. Tell us about those early days, because the song went global, smashed stuff right around the world.
It was crazy. It's still crazy, and I love it. Again, all the fans, thank you for all the support and all the love over the years, and the new fans. So, you know, I don't think you never expect it. You know, you just kind of ride the wave, and I'm forever grateful. A little girl at 9 years old in Norwalk, California, wanted to sing, and it all happened. So.
And, but you were quite young, obviously, when all this took off.
Only 14 when I recorded the album. So I started touring professionally at 15 and kind of haven't really stopped. I took some time off back in America just to write and produce and grow up as a musician, and now I'm ready to kind of strut my stuff again.
Wow. You've got a few acting credits as well there, including some voiceover work for the Jetsons movie, voiceover work
that
for
was
that,
legit.
Right?
Megapython versus Gatoroid for sci-fi, which I love my sci-fi family, but you know, myself and Deborah Gibson, we did a quirky little sci-fi movie that we love, actually. So, you know, we always say very, very legit stuff. And I hope to do more acting as well. Now I'm committed to touring and new music. So, you know.
You know, you're so famous when you've got merch. There is a T-shirt. You can buy these at the concert, right? The Tiffany T-shirt.
Yes. Oh, yeah. There's different variations of the new Tiffany line.
So great to see you and hear that song. We appreciate that. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Tiffany.
Thank you guys so much.
I'll be singing that some lots the rest of the day.
Yes, you will. Later this hour for you, we're going to check back in with our reporter.